Hey Roy mi raza, it's your boy Brian back here with a brand new video. I hope you guys enjoyed the last video. Let's get to it.
Always gotta smell good. So we got between Coach, we got Versace Euros, we got Versace the baby blue, we got the Versace dark blue, or we have the Dior Sauvage. It's a Saturday. I think we're gonna go with Dior Sauvage. Here's the fit, or the fit that goes over the fit. A little Nike sweater with the Beats headphones. And the shoes for today's fit are the running shoes.
Yes sir, baby, we here at the gym. Finally got here. All right, let me put you guys on with the pre-workout that I'm on. The gym. All right, today is Saturday. Let me put it down. What is it called? Oh, we got this one right here. We got this fireways. A little bucked up.
What flavor is it? Let me tell you guys. It's blood raz. It's pretty good. 6 grams of citrulline. And caffeine, let me tell you guys the caffeine real quick before anything. 200,
so low stim. Try it out real quick, let me tell you guys. That's just fire. It tastes like fucking Kool-Aid fruit punch. Pretty good, try it out. Video, hope you guys enjoyed. It started raining, as you guys can see, you guys can hear, it's raining droplets. But what is it called, go home right now, eat some chicken, rice, some broccoli, get up like unos 40-50 grams of protein. And if you haven't yet, make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And it's your boy Brian. Hope you guys have fun, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.